Hello students, welcome to the session of uniform designing, and in today's session we are going to understand about how to establish power levels for uniforms or how to decide upon the number of sets for the staff uniforms in a hotel. In the previous session we have understood and studied about various procedures which are used for issuing and exchanging of the uniforms. Learning objective: after this session you will be able to establish and calculate the power levels for your staff uniforms in a given property. So let's proceed with the session. For establishing the power level, a due attention has to be given while drawing up the budget for the uniform. For this, some points need to be considered. For example, the staff turnover in your hotel. What are the life expectancy of the fabric, the material that you are selecting, and the seasonal requirements, plus along with this the anticipated or forecasted changes in the decor should also be considered. Moreover, one should give due attention on the laundry requirements which are considered. As a general rule, if we see, an employee should be given at least 2 to 3 sets of the uniform. While developing the PAR number or the PAR of uniform, the points which need to be considered is the cloth material, the fabric that you are selecting, job position and the job profile, which means for which designation or which job position you are going to design the uniform. Third most important is the frequency of laundering. This means at what intervals that uniform will be washed in the laundry. By the general rule, generally if you see in the hotels also, 3 pairs of uniform is the pairs number which is maintained for the uniforms. Some of the designations may require more number of sets depending upon the profile. For example, for the chef coats, as the chefs will require a more number of whites and if they are going in contact with the guest also. So at if we see generally at a day or at any given point on one day, one set of uniforms will be in the laundry, one set of uniforms will be in the linen or the uniform room, and one set will be in use with the employee. This is the criteria which is kept in mind while establishing the PAR numbers. While deciding upon the number of sets, there are some factors which needs to be considered. These are uniform material, nature of job, and the frequency of laundering. Uniform material, as we have seen, plays a very important role. The life expectancy or a life cycle which is expected from a fabric, the uniform, is somewhat between 12 to 18 months, and we have to make sure that the material that we are selecting should fulfill this requirement. Second is the nature of job. For example, the work of your GRAs, housemen, utility workers, maintenance department, maintenance crew, they have a very hard working and very strenuous job to perform in the hotel, which means their uniform needs to be changed on daily basis. Along with this, we have some staff which comes in direct contact with the guest. Their uniform needs to be changed on daily basis. So the frequency of the laundering of these uniform will be different from the uniform of a manager or an executive, which can be done periodically. Third is the frequency of laundering, which means how often that uniform will be sent to the laundry for washing and cleaning, and whether the laundry is in-house, it is located inside the hotel, or whether it is on the contract basis. This point should also need to be considered while developing the number of sets. How to calculate? When the PAR number, safety number, is calculated for the uniforms, one should know some information which is mandatory to consider while deciding upon the PAR stock or the PAR number quantity for the uniforms. These are total number of uniforms employed. This means total number of the employees which or who are employed, and department along with their designations. The ratio for the man and the woman that you have. This means how much female staff you have and how much male staff you have in your hotel. Third is, what is the staff turnover pattern? If you have a very high staff turnover pattern in your hotel, you can go for the uniforms of free size so that it can suit one or the other person. Frequency of laundering, as we have seen, again plays a very important role, and the time taken for the laundry. If the time taken for your laundry is more than 24 hours, you need to consider one extra set for the emergency cases. So this was all from my side for establishing the power levels for uniform. If you have any queries, any feedback, please put it down in the comment box, or you can share it on the information provided to you. Thank you so much. Have a good day.